basic is the message of Jesus Christ, basically. It's the good news. Gospel translates into the good news of Christ. So you find that most gospel songs are the content of them are either texts from the Bible, songs of hope, songs of peace, songs of thanksgiving, and songs of praise.
Ewangelian śpiewany w ten sposób, jakby można najlepiej tak określić, które pochodzą z ściany kościoła, ale dzisiaj to jest dużo szersze niż to. To jest dużo szersze niż muzyka z ściany kościoła. To już muzyka gospel jest, są piosenkami pochodzą z kościołów, tak, ale są już mierzane bardzo różne inne style muzyki, niż to dzisiaj.
There's a phrase that I always say. I think it's very powerful. It's very rhythmic. The lyrics are very sound and very positive. There are no really sad songs in gospel. They are very optimistic songs, very encouraging songs. Songs that you can reflect on and songs that can help you get through different situations you may face in life. So I think gospel is a tool for life. That's what I would say.
awesome. It was awesome. I mean, I think you can see from the choir tonight and the audience, it was a very special occasion tonight. All right. It's the start of something great.